morning, my sister, my brother. I want to welcome you all this morning to another glorious and exciting time before the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. I want to thank God specially for your life, for counting you worthy to be part of this prayer meeting this morning. And I know that God has given you the grace to continually and steadfastly participate in this prayer. The Lord will continue to strengthen you. You shall not be weary and you shall not be tired in the name of Jesus. I want to welcome you all from all part of the world where you are connecting from. And I pray that the time you are going to spend in this prayer will not be a wasted time, to the glory of the Father. Every petition of your heart, the Lord will answer to the glory of his name in the name of Jesus. I am praying for as many of you that are here this morning. You are connecting with this prayer. I believe that God has ordained this to happen for a purpose, and he has counted you worthy to be part of this prayer meeting in the name of Jesus. Every desire of your heart shall be fulfilled in Jesus' name. God bless you all for being partaker of this meeting. The Bible says, where two or three have gathered in my name, I am in their midst. There is no doubt that the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days is in our midst, and he will answer every of our petition in the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, I want to reassure you this morning, and I want you to know the Bible speaks in 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14. 2 Chronicles 7 14. The Bible says, if my people who are called by my name humble themselves. I know that you are here this morning is because of your humility for God. Because you love God, that is why you are in this prayer meeting. The Bible says, and pray and seek my face. And that is what we are about to do this morning. We are going to pray. We are going to seek the face of the Lord through his word and turn from their wicked way. The Bible says, then I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sins and heal their land. My sister, my brother, this morning, I know God is about to heal your land. I say, this morning, every defect, whatever you might be facing at this time in your life, I say, Jehovah is about to turn around your situation in the name of Jesus. As we celebrate our Father and as we pray to the King of Kings this morning, the joy that you deserve in your life, I say, the happiness you want to see, the success you want to see in your life, I say, the achievement you want to achieve, I say, today the Lord will release into your hand in the name of Jesus. Above all, God will do great and awesome thing in your family in the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, as you are here, I want you to connect with your spirit. I want you to connect with your spirit, totality of your spirit, that you are not distracted at all in the name of Jesus. The Bible speaks in Ephesians chapter 3 verse 20. I want to encourage somebody this morning. The Bible says, now to him who is able to do far more abundantly than all that we ask or think, according to the power at work within us. So my sister, God wants to do far more above what you think or what you desire, because there is a power of Christ inside of you, the power of the Holy Ghost inside of you. So God is about to do something glorious this morning in the name of Jesus. So no matter the challenge you are facing, as you have come today, what is more important is the integrity of the God that we serve. That is what is more important. And God will fulfill beyond our expectation. God will answer in the name of Jesus. So this morning, my sister, my brother, I want you to please release your faith. One of the things that we can use to attract God, and one of the benefits of prayer, I want us to understand, prayer is a communion and cooperation with God. And it is through prayer that we approach the throne of God with our praise, our thanks, our confession, and our request. So the time we are about to pray, it provides timely direction. And that is what prayer will do for you this morning. So maybe you have never been in prayer before. That is what prayer will do. When you are fervent in prayer, when you are consistent in prayer, prayer will provide timely direction. And that is what prayer will do. Prayer will prevent you from making wrong decisions. And as you pray concerning your life, maybe you are praying concerning job, maybe you are praying concerning your relationship, prayer will prevent you from making a wrong decision. It will eliminate every worry, every anxiety that may surround your life, your family, your children, your finances, your health. as you pray, you begin to find solace in the word of God. You begin to build your confidence in the realm of the spirit. It will produce the peaceful that you want to see. The peace you want to see around you, over your life, maybe concerning your children. I say today, as you join this prayer meeting, God will do great things in your life, because your prayer will invite God into your activity. And that is what prayer will do. It will produce the confidence. It will eliminate every fear. And it will bring you into the realm of God. That is what prayer will do. It will open doors of opportunity for you. Your prayer will usher you into the holiest of holies to receive the grace of God. That is what prayer will do. It's our spiritual battery to live the Christian life. I want to say that again. Prayer will charge your spiritual battery to live the Christian life you want to live. So my sister, my brother, this morning you are making the right decision to be in this prayer meeting. And I know you will never regret it, that you are here, that you are part of this prayer meeting. I can affirm that you are a custodian of divine life, and that is who you are. I say you are a custodian of divine life, and there is a divine life in the atmosphere in which you live, and that is what you are about to activate this morning. I know that God will bless you through this power of his word in the name of Jesus. This morning, my sister, my brother, I want us to know something that attracts God is our faith. And I want you to know that faith is not just a feeling. Faith is taking God at his word. That is why this morning the Bible told us profoundly that heaven and earth will pass away. He said, but the word of God will not pass away. The word of the Lord abide forever. So the grass may wither, the flower may fade, but the word of God stand forever. And this morning we need to release our faith in the word of God. As we pray, release your faith this morning. And as you release your faith, it means we shall attract every desire, everything that we desire of God in the name of Jesus. So my sister, my brother, please let your faith be stronger than like never before. Let your faith be stronger in the name of Jesus, because God is about to supply all your need according to his riches in glory. How do we know that God will answer our prayer? The Bible told us in Romans 10:17, the Bible says, so faith comes from hearing, and hearing to the word of Christ. And as we begin to confess the word of God, we know we are praying aright, because in 1 John 5:14, the Bible says, this is the confidence that we have towards him. If he asks anything according to his will, he hears us. And if we know that he hears us in whatever we ask, we know that we have the request of that which I have asked of him. So this morning, my sister, my brother, as we pray today, please, I want to encourage you, please continue to release your faith, and God will do over and above. And above all, I want to encourage you to continue to invite your friends and family. Share the prayer with them, because prayer changes situation. Prayer changes circumstances. I want to reaffirm you this morning that whatever situation you are facing, the power of prayer will turn around things for you. The David speaks in Psalm 23 verse 4. David says, even though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, he said, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. When you pray, it means you are inviting God into your life. You are inviting God into your finances. You are inviting the El Shaddai, the Adonai, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, into your relationship. You are inviting him into your situation. So my sister, my brother, I want to reassure you this morning that by the power of prayer, you will see change in your life today in the name of Jesus. So this morning, I want us to continue to pray. And as our custom, we are going to thank the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, the I Am that I Am, the Holy One of Israel. We are going to thank God for the grace he has given to you and me to be a partaker of this prayer, to be in this prayer meeting. We are going to give God praise. I want to reassure you, don't allow the enemy to minister to you, but I want you to know one thing, that God has created you to excel in life. Wherever you have been failing before, I say, because you are in this prayer meeting, you will begin to excel in life. I say you begin to excel in life. My sister, my brother, I say through this prayer meeting, I decree into the life of somebody here that every conflict, every opposition that you are facing at this time, the peace of God that surpass human understanding will begin to come around you. It will clothe you in the name of Jesus. Maybe you have been barren before. I say fruitfulness will be your portion. because by the power of prayer, we are going to change every barren situation in your life. Maybe you are physically barren, maybe it is your finances, it is your career, but you begin to enjoy fruitfulness from now upward in the name of Jesus. The victory you want to see, maybe you have suffered defeat before, but today, by the power of God, by the power of Jehovah, in this prayer meeting, I say the victory will be your portion in the name of Jesus. Wherever the enemy has disgraced you before, God will begin to compel you to see honor. God will commend people, will begin to see, compel you to see honor. Honor will come your way in the name of Jesus. I say today, my sister, my brother, you shall see victory. You will triumph in all that you do. Anywhere you have seen setback before, I say today, I say by the power of God, through this prayer, my sister, my brother, I see you. You are moving into your breakthrough. You are going to advance in life. Every disappointment shall turn to encouragement in the name of Jesus. I say today, every disappointment shall turn to appointment in the name of Jesus. Appointment of glorious things in your life in the name of Jesus. Wherever you have been dishonored, I say God will honor you today because you are in this prayer. Mala soto yakaru etekeriande. My sister, my brother, all that you need is to release your faith. Whatever you are lacking, maybe you are experiencing lack today, but I know by the power of God, as we pray today, abundance will begin to flow your way. Surplus will begin to flow your way. Supernatural abundance, it will begin to come your way because you are in this prayer meeting. Because by the power of God, divine opportunity will come. Every hardship, every mystery of the past will turn to divine opportunity. You begin to flourish. When you begin to flourish in every area of your life, my sister, my brother, I know that God that we serve, it will answer your prayer. It will answer your prayer. Divine doors will begin to open for you. I say, where you have been refused before, where you have been denied access, I say today, because you are in this prayer meeting, God will begin to open door for you. Supernatural door will begin to open unto you. The dreams that you have before, that you have failed maybe in the past, but today, because you are a part of this prayer meeting, the God of this prayer, the grace upon this prayer meeting will begin to cause to realize your dream. You begin to realize your purpose in life in the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, well, I know today, by the merciful hand of God, you are not here by accident. You are not here by mistake. That is what the Bible recorded in Philippians 4:13. The Bible says, I can do all things through him who strengthens me. I say today, Jehovah is about to strengthen you. Maybe you are feeling down in your health. Maybe you are sick in your body. I say today, you will see good health because God is about to strengthen you in the name of Jesus. The Bible, Jesus told his disciple in Matthew 21:22, he said, whatever you ask in prayer, he said, you will receive if you have faith. That is all that we need. That is all that we think. The glorious that you want to see, the glory that God has about to release upon you. I say today, the Lord is about to deliver you from every bondage, from every enslavement in the name of Jesus. Every depression, every sadness, every sorrow that you might be going through before this time, I say before the end of this prayer meeting, you will see joy. My sister, my brother, I say you will see joy. You will see miracle. Miracle will come your way in the name of Jesus because God is about to encourage you today in the name of Jesus. The fulfillment of your destiny. Maybe you have been seeing disappointment, but today God is about to lift you up. Lift up your hand in the name of Jesus. The Bible speaks in Hebrews 4:16. Hebrews 4:16. The Bible says, let us then confidently draw near to the throne of grace. My sister, my brother, you must come to before God with confidence that the God our Father is, he will answer your prayer, that we may receive mercy and find grace in times of need. We are in the days of need. We are in the time of need. God is about to release grace upon you. God is about to release mercy this morning. So my sister, connect with your faith. Believe that God will answer your prayer. God will answer your prayer. I say today, Jehovah will answer your prayer. God will answer every petition of your heart in the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, I want you to believe in John 14:14. The Bible says, if you ask anything in my name, I will do it. Jesus said, I will do it. If you ask anything in my name, John 14 verse 14, Jesus says, I will do it. My sister, God will answer your heart. He will answer the petition of your heart in the name of Jesus. So this morning, we are going to thank our Father. We are going to give him all the praise and all the adoration for what the Lord is about to do in our life, what he's about to do in our midst. My sister, my brother, I want you to celebrate God this morning. I want somebody to adore God. I want you to elevate the name of the Father. I want you to celebrate the Father this morning. I want you to give him praise, glorify his name. I want you to worship him because he's a God that answers prayer. Somebody this morning, you are in this prayer meeting. I want you to begin to sanctify the name of the Father, magnify his name. Celebrate the name of the Father. Lift up the name of the Father. Appreciate God this morning because he's about to do something glorious, something awesome in your life, in your family. Marasoto yande, inikarakata kaligaratusha. I want you to bless God this morning. Celebrate the Father because the Lord is about to move on your behalf in the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, I want you to give glory to the Father. Give glory to his name. The Bible speaking Colossians chapter 3 verse 17. From today, and whatever I do in word or deed, I do all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father and by him. So this morning, my sister, I want you to praise God. I want you to exalt the name of the Father because he's about to answer your prayer. I want you to give him and appreciate Father. Cherish his name this morning and celebrate the name of the Father. Liba sakuro onte kenusia, iliga sakaya katakali. This morning, I want you to join the heavenly host and begin to say, we give thanks to you, Father. Lord God Almighty, the one who is, who was, and because you have taken your great power and have begun to reign. Liba Sakaya, Revelation 11:17. I want us to thank the Father this morning. I give thanks to the Lord. I want you to thank, for he is good. His mercies endure forever. Psalm 107 verse 1. Let us thank God this morning. Let us praise his holy name. In the name of Jesus, my sister, my brother, I want us to give thanks in everything. I want us to give thanks because this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning us. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 18. Let us thank God this morning and give God all the praise and adore the name of the Father. Malabo soto yandi enufra ila kadaskia ilima kara ante kenuskiriante. Let us praise the Father. Let's thank him because to him alone is worthy of all our praise, worthy of all our adoration. Let's thank him for the grace, the benefit of being in this prayer meeting. What the Lord is about to do in your life, in your family. Father, we give you all the praise. Lord, we give you all the glory. We give you all the adoration. We celebrate you, Father. We say thank you, Jehovah, for all that you're about to do. The creator of all things. Father, we say thank you. Lord, we praise your name. We give you all the praise. We give you all the adoration. We celebrate you, Father. We thank you. I want you to thank God for your family. Thank God for your children. Thank God for your career. Thank God for your health. Thank God concerning your family. Thank God concerning the nations where you reside. Begin to give God praise this morning. Thank God because it's a God of peace. Father, we praise your name. We give you all the glory. The Bible speaking Psalm 31 verse 24. The Bible says, be strong and let your heart take courage, all who wait for the Lord. This morning, as we wait for the Jehovah, I want you to celebrate the Father. Let's thank him because he's the God of mercy. There is no God like him. Father, we praise your name. We celebrate you this morning. We give you all the glory and all the honor. We adore your name. In Colossians 3:15, the Bible says, and let the peace of God rule in your heart, to which you are called in one body, and be thankful. My sister, my brother, I want you to lay aside every trouble, every challenge in your mind, and I want you to shift your focus upon the Lord this morning. Begin to shift your focus on the God. Take your focus away from your problem for a minute and focus on God and begin to thank him. Now, Father, I thank you. I thank you. Marasu e pradiga elima sakayante kenu fraila kadaskia e prantosko fraila masute elibra ante kenuzia. Father, we give you glory. Somebody thank God for the blood of Jesus. I want you to thank God for the blood of redemption that you have prayed, that you have forgiven, that you are sanctified, you are justified by the blood of Jesus. I want you to praise God this morning. Praise God for the blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary, for the justification of our life, for the redemption of our from sin. Let's give God praise this morning. and thank Jehovah. Father, we bless your name. Leko Sato Yande. We thank you, Father. We give you all the praise and all the adoration. Thank you, King of Glory, for in Jesus' name. Marazon Empratizia. Thank you, King of Glory. My sister, my brother, this before we begin to pray, we are going to go before God, and I want to reassure you, based on the word of God, as we pray this morning, I want you to release your faith. I want you to release your faith. As we stand on the word of God, in 1 John 5:14, the Bible says, this is the confidence that we have in him, that if he asks anything according to his will, the will of God is the word of God. And this morning, we are going to pray the will of God. So please, release your faith. I want to encourage you one more time. Please continue to release your faith and connect with the word of this prayer, and you shall be blessed in the name of Jesus.
And you shall be blessed in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. My sister, my brother, I say this morning, you are blessed. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, you are blessed in the name of Jesus. The glory of the Father is upon you. The glory of the Father is upon you. I say indeed, you are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed. I say you are blessed in the name of Jesus. As you connect today, I say as this month begin to end, I decree and declare and I prophesy in the life of as many that are joining us this morning in this broadcast, I say every bitterness in your life, every bitterness in your family, every unpleasant situation, they have been terminated. As you connect this morning, they are being terminated in the name of Jesus. I decree every pain you are going through in this month, make a pakalus imprate eliga sakaya koto koriandi. I say this morning, they are being terminated. I decree every sorrow as shattered. Sorrow concerning your household, concerning your marital destiny, concerning your future, they are terminated. Make posoko ya katakalia liga sakaya. Every difficulty you are going through, lekunte keni gara anti. E praliga sakaya maleko toli bara aduske lege basakaya kalabayani le marante keno koriande. I said this morning, by the mercy of heaven, by the mercy of God, meko sakayande liga sakaya, may the Lord establish you in the name of Jesus. Meko rante kenuske pranti iga bara katakali. As you come into this prayer, I decree and declare and I prophesy to the glory of the Father. I say me poroko to koriande. The Bible says, and God will supply every need of yours according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Philippians chapter 4 verse 19. And I say this morning, the Lord will meet our need. As we pray, make a pakaradia eliga basakaya mekonto koli basakaya kurokotoli. I prophesy one more time over your life, my sister. I say, may God compel people to remember you and show you favor in the name of Jesus. I say, may the King of Kings, may the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, may he compel people to show you favor. May you be shown favor in the name of Jesus. I say, may the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, may he give you rest on every side. On every side, your expectation will happen. I say in the name of Jesus, I decree it and I say it as I join my faith with your faith. I say your expectation will happen. God will exceed every of your expectation in the name of Jesus. I say this morning, as many that are here this morning, I say one more time, you will be at the right place at the right time. I say your blessing shall be permanent. Your blessing shall be permanent in the name of Jesus. I say your blessing shall be permanent. It shall be well with you, well with your family, well with your children. Make a paratus eliga sakaya koto koriandi brente kenima sakapaya kaliga sakaya. You are moving forward. I say the Lord is directing your steps. Your steps have been directed by the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, the Most High is ruling in your favor in the name of Jesus. I say it one more time. I say the King of Kings is ruling in your favor, my sister, my brother. That is why you are here this morning. The Lord is lift up your hand. I say your hand are being lifted. The King of Kings, he lift up your hand in the name of Jesus. I decree, may the grace of God, may he pilot you into your great destiny, into your breakthrough in the name of Jesus. You will not pray in vain. You will not pray in vain. Lara sata kabasandi eliga sakaya katakalia elima sakabaya maleko tolia librante kenus impraligo libronde enus kepaya katakalia baidin lebra takaligo sokoranti mika paratiza mika palakata kibasaya meko poliga sakapaya eliga rakatakalien. I decree and declare, may the Lord crown you with supernatural favor. Supernatural favor, may he rest upon you in the name name of Jesus. Ma peperos me korokoto kweli babo shaka bayanti. Eli garakata kali gasakaya. Eli barakata kali. Eli basakaya. I decree and declare. The Bible speak in Joel chapter 2, verse 25 to 26. If somebody can tap that for us. Joel chapter 2, verse 25 to 26. The Bible says, so I will restore to you the years that swarming locusts has eaten. I say this morning, my sister, my brother, I decree and declare, may the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, may he restore back to you the years that the swarming locust has eaten. I say your locust has eaten in your life. May you eat in plenty. The Bible says, my great army, which I sent among you, you shall eat in plenty and be satisfied. I say, my sister, my brother, you shall eat in plenty and be satisfied. In the name of Jesus, I praise Liga Sakaya. May the praise of the name of God, may he rest upon you. The Lord will do wonderfully in your life, in your family, in the name of Jesus. Le pakarakadia. Isaiah 61 verse 7. The Bible says, restore to me the joy of my salvation. I say, may your joy, may it be restored. May it be restored. May it be restored. I say this morning, may the King of Kings, le kente keliba sakaya, eli rakata kali gorokotolie, libo son shabaye, ipakali go sakayanti, me kente kelibraati, libratuskia, eli laka sakaya, eblanto koriante Kenua. I say, may the King of Kings, may he restore back to you. May he restore your joy. May he restore your peace. May you be restored. May you be restored. May you be restored. In the name of Jesus. Male po shoto yandi. Lege basakaya. Kala ante kenuske praya katakalia. Eliga sakaya katakalie. He praliga basanti. Me peperosia. Mala soto yaka baligo roko toko riandi. Ekente kelia. I decree and declare that as many this morning, you are here and you are trusting God for your own job, for immigration paper, I pray, malabashanti, meke pakalabasaka yakaranti. As I join my faith, I make a decree this morning. I say this morning, lara sata yanti, ipakarakata kalie. I command in the name of Jesus, as you go out again looking for job this week, I say in the name of Jesus, may the Lord order your step. May he order your step. I say this morning, may the King of Kings, may he order your step. Every confusion on your way, may the Lord remove. I said this morning, I refuse it. I said this morning, le pekeleba sakaya, parus and praliga sakaya. I say, as you look for job, as you apply, as you go for job interview, I pray this morning, I decree, may the favor of God, may he rest upon you. 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 I decree and declare, may the favor of God, leke sakaya, anointing for settlement, may he follow upon you. As many this morning, you are in this prayer meeting, la sakaya koto koriandi, and you are trusting God. You are trusting God for your immigration paper, for a job. I decree and declare, I say, fresh oil, may you fall upon you. Anointing for settlement, anointing for settlement, anointing for settlement. May you receive, may you receive, may you receive by fire, 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 by fire. I decree and declare. I say, may you receive. May you receive. May you receive the anointing for settlement. I decree in the name of Jesus. Lakabasanti. Meke pakalio. Eliga sakaya katakalie. I decree and declare. I say, may you receive the anointing. Anointing for favor. Anointing for favor. May you receive. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Meke pakaratushia, eliga sakayanti, meke pakalabosh kaparadia, eliba sakapaya, kilimante kenu anketeria, librante kenu fraila kadaska. I command in the name of Jesus, I say, may you receive the anointing, me pokoto koliba, ikabasaka, every rejection that come your way, every rejection that come your way, I say they are terminated, they are terminated. Over your document, they are terminated. I say this morning, we terminate, we nullify. We terminate, we nullify, we terminate, we nullify, we terminate, we nullify, we terminate, we nullify. In the name of Jesus, any form of rejection that the enemy may want to use against you, may kaba saka yakuro kotoli, elila saka bayanti, meke palabosha, I parakata kalima sakara, eliga rakata kalibabo sokotokurian. The Bible says, I have set the Lord always before me, because he's at my right hand, I shall not be shaken. My sister, my brother, I decree, that concerning the job you are looking for. I say, may the Lord provide. May He provide. You will not be shaken. Your faith will not be shaken. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare. I say, your faith will not be shaken. Your faith will not be shaken. Your faith will not be shaken. In the name of Jesus, I say, in the name of Jesus, make a pasakaya. The Bible say, cast your burden on the Lord. It will sustain you. It will never permit the righteous to be moved. I say, my sister, my brother, you shall not be moved. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I decree it. I say, in the name of Jesus, male po soto yakabali, eke pakarandi, liga rakatakalin, sonsani your document. I say, may you receive favor or merited favor. May it come your way. May you be favored. May you be favored. May you be favored. May you be favored. The Bible say in Mark 10:27. The Bible say, and Jesus looked at them and said, with man it is impossible, not with God, for with God all things are possible. I say, concerning your job breakthrough, I say, you are receiving your breakthrough. Your breakthrough. Your breakthrough. Your breakthrough is coming. It's coming your way. I say, this morning you are breaking through. Concerning your job, you are breaking through. May the King of Kings, may He connect you. May He connect you. May He connect you. May He connect you. Be connected. 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 Liga saka yakara andi. Eke pakaladus. Neke teke liba saka baya. Mi kotolie. Eliga saka payaka takali. Kiba satu. Kiba sute. Elima saka baya. Kibia sata. Kibia sata. Male kotolia. Ekorante kenua. Kila bayani. Lima sante kenua. Murai gono karande. Eke pakalie. Iparante kenuskia. Liba rakata kali. Lebronde enus emprakadian. Baden praduskia. Liga sakaya. I say this morning, may your door be open. May your door be open. Mikaba sakaya. Concerning your job breakthrough, I say this morning, may the Lord open your door. May He open your door. May He open your door. May He open your door. Leke paka sakaya. Ligo soto yakabaria. Elima sakaya. I say today, I see marapara ikabaranti. Liga basakaya. I say this morning, anointing for fruitfulness. May you fall upon you. May you excel in your job funding. In the name of Jesus, I say this morning, the job you shall locate, you shall locate, you shall locate. Me pasaka yakorokotoli. As many you are trusting God for your immigration paper, I say this morning, leke pakaria, the Lord will prosper you beyond limits. I say this morning, may the King of Kings, may He enlarge your territory. Ikasakaya, your expectation shall not be cut short. May your joy, may He multiply over your paper. I pray for approval. I say, may the King of Kings connect your paper wherever your paper is. Ikasakaya, there shall be approval, favorable approval. In the name of Jesus, the Lord will make a way for you. It will make a way concerning your immigration settlement. The Lord will make a way. It will order your step. Your step shall be ordered by the Lord. By the Lord. By the Lord. By the Lord. Make a paratata. Iga saka yakatakali. Elima saka bayanti. Menus e praliga sakayati. Ila maraka takalian. Ligo sonto korea. Mero soprayaka dakali. I say this morning, I paranti. No more opposition. No more opposition. You are going forward. You are moving forward. You are moving forward. In the name of Jesus. Malabashanti. Le koroko tokori kariandi. Eliga saka yakatakalia. Liga rakata kalibabo sokotorandi. Enus kapaye. Enus kapaye. Liga sataya. Maleke telibar anke kenuskia. Merosom prayaka takalia. Liga sakapaya. Maleko toni babosha. The Bible says we shall decree a thing and it shall be established. My sisters, my brother, that you are going through any marital problem or the enemy want to force divorce into your marriage, I say this morning, I reject every false vision of the enemy against your marriage. I say this morning, we refuse it, we renounce it in the name of Jesus. Father, we eliminate and we cancel every force. I say this morning, every evil imagination against your marriage, they are terminated, they are canceled, they are canceled, they are canceled, they are canceled, they are canceled. Father, we say, every negative impression in the heart of your husband against you, in the heart of your wife against you, they are canceled. We erase it by by the blood. The Bible saying we overcame by the blood of the Lamb. I decree and declare over you this morning, and I say in the name of Jesus, every negative thought, every negative suspicion, every notion of evil, every evil opinion, legal sucker, evil feeling in the heart of your husband against you, they are canceled. Any power that is sponsoring divorce in your marriage, I say this morning, legal sucker, we said, Lord, be roasted by fire. I decree fire. May the fire of heaven, may it fall upon them. I decree fire. I said this morning, make lego sekeyande pika takalia eliga sakaya kotokoriande. I decree and declare every river of bitterness, ipaka sakaya, that is flowing in the heart of your husband, in the heart of your wife against you, I said this morning, I command, be dried up. Every pain, rivers of pain, rivers of distress, river for dislike, of hatred, of resentment, of malice in the heart of your husband, in the heart of your wife against you, I say this morning, I command, dry up. I say be dried in the name of Jesus. I say this morning, the Lord put an end to it in the name of Jesus. Maleke teke baradia kalaka sante kenu koriande enu kataka liu liga basante kenuskia meneke teke palakayati. Any power adding the heart of your partner, I say this morning, I say that power, we lose your hold. I lose your hold. Meke paratus leke teke yante eliga sakaya katakale librata aliko sokuranti eknante keno koriante perenago eluma sakaya kilimanto empraligos librate kenus empraya katakale. I said this morning, they are terminated. Any power that is adding the heart of your partner, whether your husband or your wife, I say this morning, maleke shatayande mika palakuskia eliga sakaya, as I join my faith with your faith this morning, I say they are terminated. We lose the hold. Make a palaba shanti liga saka yakoto kurien libarakata kaliba santi liga saka. You shall be victorious. I say in the name of Jesus, I decree, I say you shall be victorious. Make a pakalien meleko tokolien. Whatever the enemy is proposing against your marriage, I say they are terminated. Every anti-marriage oppressor against your life, they are canceled. They are nullified. Lakarakata kalien eliba sakayaba maleko tokolia ipakata. The Lord restore peace into your marriage. I say this morning, the King of Kings, he restore your peace. I say peace in your marriage. I decree. I say this morning, may the Lord of Lords, may he restore peace. I say now, we call them peace. Somebody pray. I decree and declare, as many this morning, you are trusting God for your own husband, for your own wife. Le peke lebo shakabaya liga saka yakata kalie liga rakata kaliba saka yanti. I decree and declare, according to number 23:19, the Bible says, God is not a man that he should lie, nor son of man that he should change his mind. Does he speak and not act? Does he promise and not fulfill? I pray, may the promises of God concerning marriage be fulfilled in your life in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare, lara sante kenu empraligo liga saka yakatakali over you, my sister, my brother. I say this morning, may the mercy of God, may he prevail. The Bible speak in Psalm 25 verse 6, he said, remember your mercy, O Lord, and your steadfast love, for they have been from of old. Liga sakaya, may the mercy of God, may you be remembered in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare, Lara Kaduskie, the Lord will lead you, the Lord will connect you with your own husband. I say, as you have come this week, make a pakalian, the Lord will connect you. I say this year, you are celebrating. You are getting married. My sister, my brother, you are getting married. No more stagnation. No more stagnation. Le pekete bobo shakabayanti. Liga basakaya. Male kotoli basakayanti. Li brakata kalien. Any curse of disfavor. Li kasakaya. Every stronghold in your spirit man that is telling you you can never marry. Make a pakalien. May the King of Kings. May you be uprooted. May you be uprooted. In the name of Jesus, Malaba Saka Yakurokotolia, Eliba Sante Kenua, Liga Basaka Yakatakali, Liga Rakatakali. I call forth, and I say this morning, as you join your faith with me, I say we call for your husband and your wife out of obscurity. In the name of Jesus, I say wherever they may be, we call them out, we call him out, we call out. In the name of Jesus, make a palaba sakaya, leke teke barak. Every inherited marital problem in your life, we cut it off. In the name of Jesus, they are cut off. They are cut off. They are cut off. They are cut off. In the name of Jesus, we say this morning, they are cut off. Lepe kerebo sakaya, maleko toliba santi, mekante kelibabo shakabayanti. I say this morning, I say my sister, my brother, you are getting married. I decree and declare, in this year 2020, you are getting married. You are getting married by fire. I decree, you are celebrating. You are getting married. You are connected. You are connecting. You are connecting. You are connecting. Liga sakayanto. Your doors are opening for celebration. You are celebrating. Ipakatos kepreanti. Mene kotoli basakabaya. Mene kotoli baratije. Eliga sakaya katakali. Meke parante kenuske. Elila sakaya. Somebody pray. Somebody pray. Tell yourself this morning repeatedly, I am getting married. I am getting married. That this year, hey, malakarababa. Ele kereketede brente kele maboso kotoriani. Eliga sakaya katakali. You are getting married. I am getting married. I am getting married. I am getting married. Mala pashanti. Somebody pray. Somebody pray. Somebody pray. Mele ketele babosha. Mele kotoli balakayanti. Enika paraka dakali. Eliga sakaya. Kalante kenuskia. Li brate kele koroki. Elima sakapaya. Male korokoto koli babosha. I brante kenuskirianti. Li baraka takali. As many in our midst this morning, you are trusting God and you are believing God for your own healing. Healing in your soul, healing in your mind, healing in your body. May labor sakaya. The Bible speaks in Psalm 107, verse 20. The Bible says, he sent for his word. His word healeth and his word deliver. I decree and declare over you, my sister, my brother, I say this morning, wherever you are feeling pain, wherever you are sick in your body, I say this morning, la pakaligo sokoyati. May the word of God, may it turn to healing balm. May it enter your body. I say this morning, I command your body to be healed. I say be healed. Be you, somebody begin to command your body. Begin to command your body. Begin to command your body. Begin to tell your organ. Leke sakaya koto koriande. Don't listen to that voice. Liga ba sakaya. Make a palia. I say by fire. I decree. May healing fall upon you. May you be healed. 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 May you be healed by fire. By fire, 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 by fire. I decree healing, 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 healing. Now, 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 now. Leke teke la babosha. Eke pakalaria. Liga saka yakatakali. Kiliba saka yanti. Librite keno empralilo. Ebalanto aluske emprayakatakali. Lere santo liba sonta. Liga sakaya. I command healing. I say healing. Healing. May the healing balm. May it flow upon you. The Bible say, by the stripe of Jesus, we are healed. I decree, you are healed, my sister. I command healing. I say be healed. May your blood be healed. I command healing. I command your blood to be healed. I say blood, be healed. Be healed, be healed now, 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 by fire, by fire, by fire. Every sickness, every virus, every bacteria in your cells, in your blood, in your lungs, in your heart, in your kidney, I command it. I say now, be healed, 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 by fire, 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 be healed, be healed, be healed. Be healed, be healed. May the mercy of God, may he heal you. May he restore your health. May he restore your health. I said this morning, I said, may the mercy of God, may he restore your health. I pray, may the fire of heaven, the healing fire, Liga Sakaya. May he fall upon you. May he fall. 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 Now build, 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 build. Anyone that is sick, this morning I pray. Make a paka shandi. I want you to lay your right hand upon the part of your body. We are praying and we are decreeing. I say, by the blood of Jesus, I command the healing. I say, be healed. I command yourself. I command your body. I say, healed. Be healed. Be healed. Now, now, may the mercy of God may intervene in your health. Liga sakaya, libarakata kalin. Any cell that is not functioning, any tissue, any organ in your body that is not functioning, lipa sakaya. I speak the word of God, and I say this morning, by the word, the Bible say, the entrance of His word, He given life and understanding. I decree that this morning, may the word of God release healing, 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 healing in your body. Now, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed. I command healing. 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 You are healed. 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 In the name of Jesus, as many of you, you cannot sleep properly. I decree and declare, leke teke ba sakaya. I say this morning, I say, I command your mind. I say, any anxiety in your mind, legal sakaya, leke rakata kalien. I say, your mind, be free. I command peace. I say, peace. I say peace. I command peace into your mind. I say from today, when you lie down, you will sleep. You will sleep. Liga sakaya kotokurie. Every grip that is disturbing your mind, that will not allow you to sleep, I lose the hold. I lose the hold. I lose the hold. By fire. 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 I lose the hold. The hold. I lose. I lose. I lose. By fire. 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 In the name of Jesus. Leke shaka ya katakalia. Liga saka bayanti. Meke paligo soto ya kabalia. Liga rakata. Every strange blood, lipa sant in your body. I said, be roasted by fire. 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 In the name of Jesus. Male kopo shokorandi. Liga basaka ya kotokuriandi. Mene ketekelia. Liga basaka ya. Le pradiga karagalia. Elima sakapaya. Liga barante. Evil deposit in your body, we will this morning, like a sante keruani, we uproot, we uproot, we uproot, we uproot, we uproot, we uproot in your lungs, we uproot in your heart, in your kidney, in your liver, in your intestine, we uproot, we uproot, we uproot now, 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 in the name of Jesus, make a paka babosha, we declare. The anointing for healing, may it flow, may it flow, may it flow, may it flow. Anointing for healing, flowing, flow, 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 flow into your system by faith in the name of Jesus. Make a pashaka bayanti, eliga basakara. Any satanic growth, every evil growth in your body, liga sakaya, be roasted by fire, be roasted by fire, be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus. Maleke shanti. Brente kenosko praya katakalia. Somebody pray. Somebody pray. Pray, 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 pray. Mala katako robobosh. Merepere ketekelia. I decree and declare, as I join my faith, I say this morning, as many of you, you are trusting God for financial breakthrough. Liga sakaya. The Bible say, but my God shall supply all your need according to His riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Philippians 4:19. I decree and declare over your finances. I say this morning, may the fire of God, may it touch your finances. May your finances, may it be restored. May it be restored. May it be restored. I decree this morning, financial breakthrough. Financial breakthrough. Financial breakthrough. I say as we go this week, liga saka yakota, mekete kelibabo shaka bayanti, enus kapaye, ligoronto koligoronte kenu korianti. I pray for somebody. I say financially, you are breaking through. You are breaking through. You are breaking through. You are breaking through. As I join my faith with your faith, the Bible say, but my God shall supply. I say this morning, the supply of God, financial supply, may it come your way. May it come your way. May it it come your way. May it come your way. May it come your way. I pray this morning, may the Lord open for you the windows in heaven. I say this morning, may the Lord turn around your finances in the name of Jesus. May he connect you to a source. May he connect you to a source. A source that will never dry, that will never run dry. May he connect you. 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 The Lord connect. May he connect. May he connect. May he connect. May he connect. Financially, you are breaking forth. Psalm 145, verse 16. The Bible says, thou openest thy hand and satisfy the desire of the living. I said this morning, your financial desire, your financial need, legal sakaya, may the Lord supply. May he supply. May he satisfy. May he satisfy. I pray in the name of Jesus. Supernatural supply. May he come your way. May he come. 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 You are breaking through, my sister. You are breaking through, my brother. There is a turnaround over your finances. In the name of Jesus, the Lord connects you to a source that never run dry. In the name of Jesus, somebody pray, somebody pray, somebody pray, somebody pray. Leron tekele bradizo, eliga sakaya maranti, meke pakalia. I said this morning, be connected, be connected, be connected. Financial breakthrough, financial breakthrough. May he come your way, may he come your way, may he come your way. Male kopo shoto yandi, mene keteli brakadia, eliga sakaya katakalia, liga rakata karibrotuzi. I am praying right now. All our sister, you are here this morning. You are pregnant. I am praying for you. I want you to lay your right hand as we join our faith together and pray. Make poko lebobo shakabayati. Eliga saka yakatakalia. Liga rakataka ligarati. The Bible speaking Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 4. The Bible said, the fruit of your womb will be blessed. I decree and declare over all my sisters. I say your pregnancy is blessed. I say your baby is blessed. It is blessed. I decree and declare in the name of Jesus, you shall never be put to shame. I decree and declare. I say your pregnancy is blessed. Your pregnancy is blessed. It is blessed. It is blessed. It is blessed. I decree boldly by the power and the word of God. I say this morning, the good work of creation that God has started in your life shall be completed, shall be completed, shall be completed, shall be completed to the glory of the Father, to the glory of the Father, to the glory of the Father, shall be completed, shall be completed, shall be completed in the name of Jesus. Make a pakali. I fortify your womb, I fortify your baby with the blood of Jesus. I say this morning, by the fire of the Holy Ghost, you are fortified, you are fortified, you are fortified, you are fortified. You are fortified. Your baby is fortified. In the name of Jesus, no evil arrow shall come near you, shall come near your baby. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare. I say your pregnancy is in perfect condition. I command all the organ in your body to begin to function properly for the formation of your baby. In the name of Jesus, may your blood, may it circulate effectively. In the name of Jesus, make a paratuskia, eliga sakapaya, makente kelebrayanti, eliga sakaya katakalen. I decree on the day of your delivery that your baby you shall carry to full time. In the name of Jesus, the living shall come out of the living. Make a pakalen. My sister, you will deliver safely. You will deliver safely. I cover the day with the blood. I send the blood of Jesus ahead of you. In the name of Jesus, I soak the day in the blood, in the blood of Jesus. I say I cover you, all the midwife that will walk with you. I cover them with the blood. I speak the blood over them in the name of Jesus. Every doctor that will walk with you, I cover with the blood, with the blood, with the blood, with the blood, with the blood of Jesus. I said there shall be no emergency. In the name of Jesus, the living shall come out of living. You will celebrate. You will shout for joy. You will glorify God. You will glorify God. You will celebrate God. In the name of Jesus, you will carry your baby to full time. There shall be no miscarriage. In the name of Jesus, you will carry to full time. You will carry to full time. You will carry to full time. You will deliver safely. You will deliver safely. You will deliver safely. In the name of Jesus, make a paka sata yababa. Eliga saka yakatakali. Eli marakatakali. As many this morning, you are trusting God
for the fruit of the womb. I decree and declare. Maleke pasakaya. Liga rakata kalibabo sokuranti. Mekonto kolibabo shakaya. Maleko toli barakata kalie. Librante kenuskia. The Bible speaking Psalm 115, verse 14. The Bible said, the Lord shall increase me more and more. And my children, I pray and I decree. I say, may the King of Kings, may you increase you more and more. You and your children. In the name of Jesus. I say, in the miraculous name of Jesus, I decree and decree. The creator of heaven and earth, the omnipresent Father, I decree, the all-knowing God, legal sucker, the all-powerful God, I decree in the name of Jesus, God that causes Sarah to get pregnant, God that causes Anna to conceive, Liga Basakaya, the Lord that opened the womb of Rebecca, Liga Sakaya, Mekonto Kolia, Liga Sakaya Katakale, the Lord that opened the womb of Rachel, I decree and declare, Mala Sata Yababa, bring take a nickel rekitekele, may your womb be open. I said this morning, Ika Sakaya, your womb is blessed, your womb is blessed, your womb is blessed. I decree and declare, I say you are blessed. As I join my faith with your faith, I say your womb is blessed, my sister, my brother. Every spell, every jinx, every curse upon your womb, every yoke of barrenness, they are broken. They are broken by fire, 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 by fire. I said this morning, every yoke is broken in your life. In the name of Jesus, you are conceiving. I decree over your womb, every demonic padlock that the enemy may use in the realm of the spirit, they are shattered. They are shattered into pieces. I said this morning, I call down fire. May the fire of heaven, may you enter your womb. I said this morning, may your ovary, may you produce egg. May your fallopian tube, may it be open. May it be open. Every tissue blocking your fallopian tube, I call fire. I say fire. May it be melt by fire. By fire, 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 by fire. Every fibroid growing in your womb that will not allow baby to stay, I command that fibroid. I say shrink. I command you in the name of Jesus. I command you to shrink in the name of Jesus. I said this morning, you melt away. Melt. I command you to melt by fire, 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 by fire. May the fire of heaven, healing fire, may enter your womb in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I command your hormones, hormones to conceive. May it flow normal. May it be 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 normal. The Bible says, they shall not cast their young, nor be barren in the land. The numbers of your day I will fulfill. I said this morning, you are carrying your baby. You are getting pregnant. You are getting pregnant. You are getting pregnant. You are getting pregnant. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Make a paka shandi. Brante kenya. So shall it be. In the name of Jesus. Make a parayandi. I decree over every one of us. I say, may the Lord connect you to your helper of destiny. As you go into this new week, you are connected. You are favored. You are favored. The Bible says in Psalm 5 verse 12, for thou, O Lord, will bless the righteous. My sister, my brother, you are blessed. 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 You are favored. You are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed. You are favored. In the name of Jesus. Make a pashaka ba yakata kariani. Eliga saka yakata karia. Librante kenus empraligo. Eliga sakaranti. Bailin prolus empato kolia. Lebrata akraide kenuskia. Akude ite kalia. Istanga ita koruse praila kadaskia. Make a pakala barandi. Librande enu fraila karaskupriandi. It is well with you. In the name of Jesus. I say, so shall it be. In Jesus name, amen. Amen. In Jesus name, my sister, my brother, I want to bless God for your life this morning, for being a partaker of this prayer. And as you have come this morning, I know the Lord has blessed this week. Your week is already blessed. As you go into this week, you are walking into supernatural breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, the Lord is connecting you. In the, you are testifying to the glory of the Father. In the name of Jesus. Before we leave as our practice, I want to encourage you, please, to like and thumbs up this broadcast. I want you to like and thumbs up this broadcast. And also, if you can leave a comment or a feedback on the page of this broadcast, please, I will encourage you to do so in the name of Jesus. I want you to please leave a feedback in the name of Jesus, that somebody out there may be encouraged by your testimony, by your word of encouragement, by your feedback in the name of Jesus. As you do so, God bless you, my sister. God bless you, my brother, in the name of Jesus. Above all, I want to thank as many that invited somebody to this prayer meeting. And as you do so, I know God will continue to lift up your hand in the name of Jesus. Throughout this week, I want you to keep inviting people. Invite your friends, invite your family in the name of Jesus. Invite those people that you love, invite them, and they will be blessed in the name of Jesus. And as you do so, God will bless you. If you are here this morning and today is your very first time, I want to encourage you to please, my sister, my brother, please subscribe to this channel. I want you to press that button, subscribe. And as you subscribe to this channel, the Lord will continue to connect you with us on a daily basis. As we do any broadcast, you receive our notification in the name of Jesus. God bless you as you do so in the name of Jesus. If you have any prayer need, if you have any prayer need and you want Pastor Rufus to agree with you, my sister, my brother, I pray this morning, I say go on our website and please leave your prayer need. And as you leave your prayer need, I want to promise you that I will be praying with you. And as I pray, I know very, very soon you are coming back to testify to the glory of the Father in the name of Jesus, and your joy shall be full. I say it one more time, may your joy be full in the name of Jesus, to the glory of the Father. God bless you all in the name of Jesus. Before you leave, maybe you have an offering. The Lord has laid it on your heart to give an offering to this ministry. I want you to go on our website, give your donation, and as you donate, God will bless your sacrifice of love in the name of Jesus. God bless you all. And by God's grace, if Jesus has not come, tomorrow we shall meet again to the glory of the Father, and we shall pray in the name of Jesus. Remember, on Friday, we are going to pray into the new month. Please invite somebody. It's going to be prayer in the Holy Ghost, and it shall be powerful in the name of Jesus. God bless you, my sister. Have a fruitful and a lovely day in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name.